What do the turtles mean?
Yeah, what is that?
It's this old myth that the Earth is like a giant flat disk that sits on the back of this giant cosmic turtle that carries it through space, which is another way of saying that no matter what you believe, they're all just theories, and nobody really knows shit. So you might as well just be nice and don't be a dick and love everybody, which is kind of what the record was about. That's what I was trying to say with it anyway.
Why'd you decide to write about that stuff instead of the go-to heartache?
I was bored shitless. And that's just not where my head's at. I don't live in that place anymore.
I've seen Jesus play with flames in a lake of fire. I was standing here. Met the devil in Seattle, spent 9 months inside the lion's den. Met Buddha yet another time, showed me a glowing light within. But I swear that God is there every time I glare, eyes of my best friend. Says my son, it's all been done. Someday gonna wake up old and gray. So go and try and have some fun. Showing warmth to everyone. Meet and greet and cheat along the way. There's a gateway in our minds that leads somewhere out there, far beyond this plane. Where reptile aliens made alive, cut you open and pull out all your pain. Tell me how you make legal something we all make in our brain. Some say you might go crazy, then again it might make you go insane. Every time I take a look inside that old fabled book, blinded and reminded of pain caused by some old man in the sky. Marijuana, LSD, psilocybin, DMT, they all change the way I see. Love's the only thing that ever saved my life. Don't waste your mind on nursery rhymes, fairy tales, blood and wine. There's turtles all the way down the line. So do we sail on when we go home? Other realms our souls must roam, to and through the myth that we all call space and time.